All right.
Welcome back to Goldust.
Yeah.
We're playing heroes versus villains now in Battlefront.
Yes, we are. Let's see what kind of names we got here. Doc White Noise.
This is where you're like a team of like Luke Skywalker and Han Solo.
Yeah, and the heroes in this game: Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, and Leia.
You just try to kill each other.
And then you're fighting against Vader, the Emperor, and Boba Fett.
They should have Jabba the Hutt.
Jabba the Hutt as a hero?
No.
I mean, he's a villain.
Yeah, he would be a villain.
I saw something, I'm not sure if it's true, online the other day. I think it was on Twitter, of a guy who won a large amount of money and paid to look like Jabba the Hutt permanently.
Oh my god, why would you do
what?
That?
Those pictures. But honestly, I think that was just people being really mean and taking, like, I think he, like, got some type of surgery to get fat off of him.
Uh-huh.
And people made it where it was the opposite, where he got...
Oh, shit.
I don't know. People are cruel.
Yeah.
You will play as Han Solo.
Damn right. In Mashed Arts in 30 seconds.
Han what? Solo dies in The Force Awakens.
Some people haven't seen.
We are editing that out, William.
I refuse.
Why?
Then we're not posting this video.
Fine, whatever.
Okay.
We can't do
that. It's only February in the movie.
No, some people
okay,
seen
William,
it.
William, I don't give a fuck who hasn't seen it. We are not posting that. We are not posting that in a million years.
Oh.
Anyway.
There's Leia killer.
Okay.
I don't think it
was. We'll bring it back right here. Okay. So, William just fucked up.
Yeah.
I did not purposely did it. I was not. Han Solo dies in The Force Awakens.
God damn it, William.
Stop.
I'm not
kidding.
You're not kidding, though.
He's not kidding about Han Solo dying.
See, there you go.
Oh, my God.
Okay, we're not using that. Dude, everyone will hate us if we do that.
Yeah.
All right, whatever. Spoiler alert.
What?
You can't say spoiler alert after you said it.
This video is already everywhere.
Okay.
Like, where do we...
We're just gonna cut all that out.
How?
William has a very good editing software.
Like, we're gonna start right now, because that's where we have to start.
Sure. Alright.
Okay, welcome back to
Goldust. Welcome back!
a lot of shit just happened.
Yep.
That we won't talk about. But, playing heroes versus villains. Man, I cannot find anyone.
You just had Vader.
Yeah.
Luke's down.
Okay, Boba Fett's the only one that's left. Bro.
I need some target.
There you go.
Yo, cow.
How you doing, man? Oh, look at that lizard on the tree, you see it?
I did not.
That was Leia. What do you mean?
That hasn't hurt. These guys fretted a dozen. Use your cover.
Like, I kind of wish you could be Kylo Ren in this, but have the picture
that
of the cat.
That would be really cool.
Yeah.
That people say look like. Have you seen the picture of the cat that looks like
him? I don't think I've seen the picture.
I haven't made a look.
Can I get one?
I got more of that. Are we having fun yet?
Okay.
God, where the hell is Boba Fett?
I don't know, you haven't died once, have you?
Nah, I mean, I'm playing as a hero. It's good if I don't die.
Yeah, once you die, you're dead.
It respawns you as like a normal trooper. Once you die as a hero.
Where is it?
Everyone pick a target.
Keep the pressure on!
Fuck you.
Oh, okay.
We win.
Hell yeah. What's up?
I have seen that
before.
That
oh my god!
It does look like him.
That is straight up Kylo Ren. Oh my god.
Yep.
Mm.
I want that cat's face on
protect
his body.
Protect Captain Solo and Princess Leia. Don't forget about Skywalker.
I don't think it would have the same heads effect. Are gonna be gunning for him. Creepy shit.
It'd be funny.
I think that would be the most disturbing thing.
It would be
ever
disturbing.
Really?
Not with everything funny, we got. Cute.
I would think it's cute. I mean, I think other things are cute.
It's Clayton.
No! No.
It's Clayton's fault. I'm just kidding.
Aha, I both got. Ooh, that was a good spot.
To hide.
Yeah, to hide from fucking both fast. Right in the ass, right up here. Oh god!
Whoa! What?
Thanks, Boba.
I thought you were Leia for a minute.
Dude, I can kick ass as Leia.
I mean, they had to make her kick ass or all the feminists were gonna get all everywhere.
You're kind of a feminist.
Not like.
I mean, you're not like. You're not like most feminists are. But you're like.
I think in The Force Awakens, a lot of people are saying, like, for guys, I mean, they enjoy watching it, but it's harder for them to relate because, like, Rey is a girl.
I like Rey.
I do too. I think she's still relatable for guys, still. I mean, she's not like a, you know, girly girl. Use that term.
Yeah.
I don't see how it's hard to relate because in video games, guys usually pick the girl player if there is one.
I never did. I mean, that wasn't anything against girls. It's just like
yeah, a lot of guys do. So
I picked first time I picked a girl in a video game was oh, I fucking killed him. Hell yeah, was on Jill Valentine in Resident Evil. You will be playing as a hero this round. Dude, you're playing. I am the top player. You better not fuck this up, Will.
Do you want to keep playing?
I kind of do. I kind of want to keep playing.
Oh, screw this up so bad.
I'm not good with Luke Skywalker. I do not like having a lightsaber in this game.
You gonna swing your saber?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna swing my saber all around. I'm gonna do a helicopter with my saber.
Whoa.
What if it made that sound?
Whoa. You can't speak, buddy.
Sup, bruh? Like, man, people with blasters are so overpowering. Like, Han Solo, I can whoop ass.
I think Han Solo just kind of shot you right there.
Yeah, fuck that, bro.
And Vader.
I'm out. Vader. I am outie. I'm out of 5,000. Oh, god damn it, Dad! Fuck you! Okay, I'm out.
What a screwed up family.
Seriously.
Alright.
Talk about the
I wanna hear what y'all think about this. Do y'all believe Luke Skywalker is really very bad?
Yes, I do believe that.
God damn it.
Wait, what?
Do we think that Luke Skywalker is Rey's dad?
That's one down. I mean, it's easy to believe. But here's the thing.
Yeah. It could very well be Leia's daughter, too.
I was confused about that in the movie, because they made it seem like Kylo was just their son.
Yeah. But here's the thing. What's Star Wars most known for? Their big, like,
fucking twist.
Thing. So, for all we know, Rey could somehow be. I saw one theory where Rey was freaking Vader's daughter, and Rey.
Did that mean that that's Leia's sister?
Whoa.
And yeah, I mean, it was.
I don't
remember how they worked it that way, but it made sense when I watched it. But that is a theory.
Does he still have a dick?
What?
Did Vader get his dick burned off? I assume he did. It had to go with his leg, right?
I mean,
maybe they gave him a robot dick. Maybe it has
I think
buttons.
His dick's gone.
Maybe it has buttons that like increases the amount of pleasure he can get.
What?
Like it's a robot dick. It can do anything.
Just a dildo?
I was trying to talk about a theory here, guys.
that's not a theory because you don't have a dick.
They're all gone. Yep.
There's holes in your theory.
Because but it burned like, up.
People with more knowledge than any of us here. We're talking about this. Just saying.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, I'm not top player. Damn it.
What a shame.
No, go ahead.
I like the Jar Jar Binks theory. We gotta
make sure the Jar Jar is the Darth Lord or whatever.
Yeah, he's the, like, fucking biggest
That's the most fun, but the most impossible, I believe.
Dude, I don't know, man. Yeah. It was pretty convincing.
If they ever bring Jar Jar back, that would be the death of the Star Wars franchise.
Like, here's the thing. When they were explaining, like, why they think he's a Sith Lord, they used most of the footage from The Phantom Menace, and I'm just like, everything that you just said can be chopped up from The Phantom Menace in a terrible movie.
Yeah.
Yeah, but...
Let us know what y'all think if anybody watches this. I mean...
Yes, by all means.
Like... Forgot what I was gonna say. Yeah. I don't think Rey is Vader's daughter, though.
I don't think he's Vader's daughter. I think he's Luke's daughter.
No, I don't either. I mean, it's a pretty far out there theory, but it's still...
Luke and Leia's daughter.
Oh, fuck that.
Honestly, I think if,
Long Chokes. Carry on.
Great name. I think if they went with that theory, though, like, that Rey was Vader's daughter, that would be as twisted as the Terminator movies. Like, that hard to fathom or that hard to comprehend what's going on.
Maybe. Yeah.
Genesis blew my mind.
I never watched Genesis. I saw Genesis. It was a bad movie.
Yeah. I forgot the guy's name. The actor's name. It's a younger actor. That was in it.
Yeah.
He's like the main character, and he sucked. He was awful at it. Pretty sure y'all know who I'm talking about.
Who was it?
It's hard.
You don't remember his name?
No.
Ooh,
I wish I did. I wish I could call
him. Ooh, piece of candy.
Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy.
There aren't Ewoks.
There are Ewoks.
There are?
Yeah.
They scream.
I shot one time.
You did?
I shot one.
Look around.
Oh, that was badass.
Keep your heads down.
Oh, my bad, bro.
It's like everybody fights in this one area right here.
Pretty much. Ooh, that fucked me up pretty good.
That's how most maps are, though.
Yeah, that's how a lot of multiplayer things are.
We're staying here.
And when life gets down,
I don't think we have logs that big around.
You guys do train, right?
Asshole.
Never saw it coming.
When's the next Star Wars coming
out? 2018 or some shit like that.
No, the next Star Wars comes out this year. Rogue One.
When's the next real Star Wars come out?
2017.
You want more?
That
movie's going too
far. Oh, God.
Oh, he got you.
Oh, I'm dead.
I thought it said fetus.
Fetus. Fetus. What did it say? I'm blind.
It more like a word.
Here. I don't have my contacts in or anything.
I don't like their output.
Do the Rebels?
Yeah.
I don't either. I never have.
I don't know, Stormtroopers.
The bad guys always look cool.
Yeah. Like, if I was in this world, I wouldn't know what side I would be on.
You always want to be bad, but bad side's cooler.
Yeah. I mean, they can shoot lightning, so.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I mean, Kylo Ren's kind of a pussy guy, but he, it's just.
I wouldn't be cool. Be your own person. It'll be Kylo Ren.
Say if I had to
do whatever it takes. Make sure Luke and Leia are safe. That includes Han Solo too.
Lisa, Jar Jar.
Lisa.
Yes. Very good.
Ooh, it'd be cool if you could be Yoda.
Have y'all seen the bad lip reading of
Star Wars?
Yeah.
Yeah, the I forgot what it which one it was. It's the one where yeah, the train's
going Empire's talking about.
Yeah, I feel so embarrassed. But it's just like Yoda's doing this really creepy voice. He's like, "I will find you," or something. Or I will kill you. Like, it's really creepy.
Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about. That's what he says in the real movie.
What does he say in the bad lip reading? It gets great.
Yeah, I don't remember.
It's really creepy though.
Yeah.
Like, honestly, Yoda creeped me out the first time I saw him.
He like the puppet version of him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, yeah. That's hell.
It's over.
Fuck.
They just eliminated the last one.
Oh. If they win again, then we're fucked. Last game. Allow that to happen. Oh yes.
Leia. Her name is called so weird.
Yeah. I get the health back in. Okay.
Have you seen the real life lightsaber that somebody's made?
Oh yes, it is so awesome.
It is. It's like it doesn't really like do much though. It just kind of like burns the clothes.
Yeah, but I mean that's still.
It's just start. That's for sure.
Yeah, absolutely.
I got your backs. Did you think it would be easy? Someone pick this up.
Yeah, I think so.
I literally think I would flop something off, if not myself, somebody.
Stay on the offensive.
Oh yeah,
fine. You scared me.
Check your targets.
Bitch.
Luke is always the first one to die.
Like, he is the worst hero in this game.
He only has a lightsaber.
Actually, no, the Emperor is the worst hero in this game. I think that's bad.
He's not a hero.
I mean, villain. Like, in Battlefront, you call him.
Really?
Keep them off balance!
Yeah.
Stay on the offensive!
That thing kicks ass. I'm gonna unlock that.
It's okay. He's not gonna hit.
Oh, no.
Oh god, it's not good to have all these guys against me.
We're good. He's gonna come, like, from behind you.
He's gonna approach the princess from behind.
Ants.
Yeah.
I don't like how he walks. He holds his hands, like...
Oh god, I'm so fucked. I'm going out with a bang!
He got you. Long Tokes. Got you.
Yeah. God damn it, Long Tokes. He's the number one player right now.
Y'all are gonna lose.
Oh, yeah, we're definitely gonna lose.
Fought hard.
I did.
Probably not. We didn't fuck it up.
Yeah. Killed him! Oh, with 2 seconds! 2 seconds on the clock and I killed him. We would have lost.
Oh, dang.
We would have lost.
Y'all have another round?
Yep.
Good lord, this is gonna be a lot of cutting.
How much was it?
19
fuck
minutes.
Fuck it, we'll upload a 20-minute video. Oh, shit, no, we won't.
Why not?
Because of the beginning.
Oh, yeah.
I think it would be funny. How about I beep it out? I can beep.
Okay, here's what we will do.
Can you make it a duck quack?
Quack. I'll do whatever.
Quack, quack, quack. Oh, no. Okay, here's the thing, William. You think it's funny because you already know that. And I'm going to refer to this as generically as possible so I don't give it away in this part of the video, too.
Okay, here's the thing. What month is it?
It is February.
When did The Force Awakens come out?
Still.
It's still just a dick move, man. It's just a dick move.
If you haven't... If you haven't seen The Force Awakens, shame on you. You deserve to
know.
Oh my god, don't bring that up. People playing this game, people on the internet, open probably $2,000 computers.
No, they're probably in the library watching this. At school.
In their first world tour. It means they have a phone, they have a laptop, they just don't have any money to go out.
Okay, the point is, here's what we can do.
I don't think our audience is that big, guys.
No.
Here's the thing.
To three people.
But, I mean, I don't want to fuck it up for the few fans we have.
Yeah, it might make some people angry just if you say it.
Well, here's what I'm saying. Oh, fuck you! Fuck you, feces. No, feces.
Fetish. I don't know.
We can put a spoiler alert warning at the beginning of this video.
No. Just make it duck quack.
That's hard to do, though.
I like that idea better. I can easily do that.
Put a spoiler alert warning at the beginning of this video.
Oh, that hurts.
You what?
That's what you get.
Ah. Oh.
That's it. Go off to the other ones.
And we'll, You alright over there, bro?
Yeah. Actually, I don't feel like I deserve it. What am I doing?
You
what
do.
Am I saying?
You do deserve
I don't.
It.
It is February.
It
I still
is?
Say.
I swear, I will. I've never trusted William with any bit of movie information that I didn't already know. Because he ruined the movie Active Valor for me.
Oh,
it's just, I don't.
Okay,
who remembers that movie? Okay, it was a good movie.
I wanted to see it at the time in ninth grade.
Did you ruin it?
Was it really that long ago?
Yeah, it was that long ago, man. What the fuck, right?
You got old fast.
You ain't lying.
Did you ruin Star Wars, like.
It confirmed. All of them are defeated.
Good
work.
Okay. No, I did.
I swear to Christ, if you went on Instagram,
it was on random crap, though. It was on famous people's posts. I would just type it in on every now and then.
You're that guy.
Okay, it was a trend
guys,
at the time.
Guys, we need to address something right now. This is the deciding match. This one's do or die right now.
Okay.
Do or die.
No. Well, you're not that horrible, because I know a guy that came up to a guy I worked with the day after it came out and told him.
Okay, whenever I did it, it wasn't that close to whenever it came out. It was like it was on iFunny one time. I saw somebody do that.
I mean, well, that pissed me off. But, I don't know.
But, yeah, we're going to put a massive spoiler alert warning at the beginning of this video. And we're going to put a link to skip ahead to the part where we don't talk about what happened.
Yeah.
It'll be like, hey, skip to this if you don't want to ruin a really good fucking movie for yourself.
There's an app I'm sure it's illegal. I know it's illegal. You can download it on your laptop and watch The Force Awakens, The Revenant, and stuff like that. I was watching it on the phone just in the class at school.
Oh.
I'm just saying, you can watch it for free now, guys. See, if you
oh yeah.
Yeah, if you have internet.
You can find yeah. Okay. You can't win this one. They're watching this. They have internet. I'll win this argument, guys. I'll win. I can still put a spoiler alert, but y'all
That's
can't
true.
Deny that.
You do have them there. But I'm still saying.
He's
dying. He's
praying.
Dying dramatically.
I thought he was stretching for a minute, just like by himself, just playerless.
I bet this could come in. Oh man, it's you and Boba Fett.
Oh fuck. It comes down to me? Oh, this is one for the ages, guys. This is one for the ages. I just got out.
And you're gonna screw up so bad.
Dude, don't say that. Don't put the bad juju on me.
Ray.
Either way, it's gonna.
Go ahead.
Anyway, it's gonna be.
Ha! What? Ray's Jar Jar.
Oh my
what?
God.
What'd you say? Ray's Jar Jar and Leia's daughter? Yeah. That's disgusting. That means that Ray's part stupid. Nice shot. Which she didn't now seem to be.
No, she's awesome. No, they didn't make her stupid.
Okay, we have 30 seconds to kill Boba Fett. And he's hiding. Whoever's playing Boba Fett right now is hiding up there.
Really? Genius. How do you know he's hiding up there?
Because I can see him.
Really?
And like this match is gonna go to a draw now. We're gonna have to play another one.
Oh god.
It can't come down to whoever has the most kills.
No. Nope.
That'll be stupid. Come on.
Shit.
That's him, man.
You got him.
Yeah. Huh.
Okay, go away.
Oh! Ah! Yes!
Got him.
Oh, that was so
y'all
bad.
You made a great comeback there. Y'all did
Dude.
Great. That was fantastic.
Dude. Yeah, freaking. I just like fucking one shot that motherfucker. God almighty. Look. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. I'm so happy.
Yay. Golf clap.
Golf clap.
I don't do golf.
Oh, my heart is beating so fast. That was the most epic thing.
That was really cool. But I think we're about done here.
Oh, we are very much done here. Yeah. Fucking 26 minutes.
Damn.
That's okay. This is an epic ride right here.
Yes, it was. All right.
Next time on Gold Eyes.
Please don't hate us.
Wait, is this the finale for Battlefront?
Yes,
finale.
It is.
This is the finale for Battlefront. Okay, so never mind on that next time thing.
Unless something happens while I'm editing this and you never
yeah.
see it.
I don't know. When the DLC comes out, we might do some
fork
more
out
with
50
it.
Fucking bucks.
Yeah. Fuck you, EA.
Peace.